This really isn't very funny.
No, just wait a minute. I want to know how Alf knows all this.
I told you. I talked to him.
All right, then prove it.
Oh, Mom.
Please, let me talk to him.
When?
Now, tonight.
Well, it's been a while. I mean, I can't guarantee anything. The smog here is so thick.
Then you wouldn't be able to, I suppose, right?
All right. We'll chat with the dead.
Are you sure this is all right to wear to a seance?
Oh, looks fine. Maybe you should tuck your blouse in.
What difference does it make what you wear?
I guess it does make a difference.
Dorothy, they may be dead, but they're not blind.
That is my scarf.
And my earring.
There are no possessions in the realm of the dead.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Keep your shirt on. You haven't talked to the guy in 10 years. 2 more minutes won't kill you.
Oh, I went to 3 stores. Alf, everybody was out of black candles.
What is this, National Seance Day? All right, these will have to do.
Isn't that our goldfish bowl?
Yeah.
Where's our goldfish?
He's fine. Oh, by the way, nobody flushed the toilet.
Our goldfish bowl is on the table, and our goldfish is in the toilet. Obviously, you know what you're doing.
Thank you. All right, folks, sit down.
Oh, where is Brian?
Oh.
Small price to pay for contacting the dead. Let's move on. Somebody want to hit those lights?
Yeah.
Incidentally, I'll be the only one asking questions.
Why you?
What did I just say? Now, if you'll all join hands and close your eyes. All the way, Willie.
I'm sorry.
I'm going into a trance now.
You don't have to make rude noises.
That's all right. I don't mind.
Come on. Get on with this. I'm nervous enough already.
We're moving on. Hello. Hello. I'm trying to reach Sparky. What was your last name again?
Halligan.
Halligan. Sparky, come in. It's me, Gordon. Gordon Shumway.
Gordon, is that you?
I don't believe this.
Sparky, yo, what's the good word?
Can't complain. Death's been good to me.
Oh, my God, that sounds just like him.
It sounds like Teddy Ruxpin.
That's what Dad sounded like.
Sparky, I'm sitting right here, next to the Widow Halligan.
My little dodo?
Sparky, is this really you?
Quiet. Can we let the deceased get a word in edgewise? Sparky, talk to Dorothy. Give us a sign. He left the 7.
That's Sparky, then. He always left the 7. Oh, sweetheart, it's you.
He's up there.
It's you.
Mom, let's not be too hasty.
I believe your father was talking. We only have a few seconds left, Sparky. Tell Dodo what you told me the other day.
Dodo, if you should meet a man you like, well, go for it.
Oh, Sparky, I don't know what to say.
As I was saying this morning.
What does that mean?
It means the seance is over. Hit the lights. Break out the refreshments. And no questions, please. I'm still in a trance.
You're going to be in a coma if this is what I think it is. This is my new tape recorder.
Tape recorder?
Wait, I can explain.
So can I. You're a fraud.
All right, Alf, out with it, and we want the truth.
The truth is, not all of what you just saw is real.
This is a real fine hole in our dining room table.
Where was I supposed to put the flashlight? By the way, did that work for you?
I would like to know something. Where did you get all this information about my life?
Easy, I went through your things. I thought it would make you feel better about going out with the wizard.
Look, I have had it up to here with wizard. Just let me tell you something, Buster. I don't need any help from you or anybody else in how to live my life, okay? Now, when one of you has time, one of you can give me a ride to my apartment.
No, Mom, wait. You are in big trouble.
You know, for what you paid, you could have gotten a better tape recorder.
It was on sale.